Let me tell you a story. There is a woman, a mama who had children, and she was neighboring a lady who had no children. And so every day this woman who had children would complain. These children are useless, are troublesome. So it happened coincidentally that this lady who had no children would always, cry and say, well, I wish God gave me some children. So one time she got tired, both the women got tired of the situation. And they decided to go, I don't know how it happened. They decided to go and help themselves. And it happened that Yule ambaye, penye yule aliyeka watoto wanamsumbua anataka kujitia kitanda na waache watoto wanamsumbua, akawa kwenye mtu wake pale, stuli iko chini, anasubiri tu aigonge, alafu kamba imshike vizuri afe. Na huyu ambaye hakuwa na watoto naye yuko kwenye mti hapo kando pia, wakaangaliana hivi na wakaulizana, je, what is the problem? Sema, my children are disturbing me. And this one who had no children, like, what? You mean your children are disturbing you? Wote wakashuka na kukumbatiana na kusema, indeed, kile nilicho na vile nilivyo imependeza Mungu. Kwa hiyo basi sina sababu yoyote kulalamika na kunung'unika. God knows it all. For those who have and those who do not have, as natural habit, let them give thanks to the Lord.